9 years after the thousand ships arrived on the shores of Troy, the Greeks held sway on all the land of Troas, except for Troy and the mighty city of Thebe, ruled by King Aethion. Agamemnon and Ajax sailed for Thebe, Troy's last ally. Where others had failed, they resolved to conquer.
These men will take care of the city gate. I rely on you, Prince Ajax, to do the rest.
I won't fail you, my lord.
No, you will not. Now go.
Ah! The ram is under attack! We must protect it! Ajax! We must protect the ram!
Where did the Tevens find all this trash to block the roads?
Help us clear the way!
Wrong direction, and we are wasting time! Nothing will stand against us! The way to the Citadel is clear! We are going in the wrong direction, and we are wasting time! They will not get through us!
You must be a Yetian, king of this doomed city.
Make haste, Greek. Let me join my sons before Charon takes them across the Styx.
Prince Ajax, Thebe is ours!
Yes, King Agamemnon, Thebe is ours.
This indeed is a day to be remembered in poetry and song. The day King Agamemnon took Thebe, city of Heracles. Let it be told how her walls trembled in fear of his sword and might!
I am the High Priest of the Great Temple of the Twin Olympians. Apollo is my patron, and I will happily offer you any tribute, anything you desire from our holy treasury, in exchange for my daughter's freedom.
I do not need your ransom, old priest. The coffers of this city will do for now.
Agamemnon, he is a High Priest. You cannot refuse his pledges.
He offers me ransom from the holy treasury of his temple. Will I accept ransom from the gods? I will have nothing to do with him. Take the girl to my ship. The rest put to work. Except the priest. Let him go cower in his temple.
You will regret this disrespect, King of the Greeks.